You really find your own people just by saying your own words. The right people will find you, and you will find more and more people that are just like you.
I think Rooted and Radical, YCA, is one of the most respectful, social, competitive environments I've been in.
I feel very welcome. They're really nice. They always like support you while you're on stage.
You don't see people, you know, getting mad because the other one's lost. As a matter of fact, you know, whenever they say my name, people cheer for me. You know, I got second place, and you know, I cheer for other people. It's a really great experience.
Young Chicago Authors is a 31-year-old arts nonprofit organization. We focus primarily on poetry and creative writing to provide young people with access to arts and to find the power in their voices.
The Rooted and Radical Festival is a newer rendition of the largest poetry festival in the world, and it's held here at Young Chicago Authors here in Chicago. The impact of the festival is to curate a space for young people to commit to the art of storytelling over a multitude of weeks of workshops and programs and spaces to perform where they're right in front of an audience of their peers and also adult mentors and teachers and parents and families and communities here in Chicago.
Since 1991, Young Chicago Authors has served over 100,000 young people, myself being one of those alumni. We currently serve about 2,000 young people a year and are proudly entering our second generation of youth service in the city of Chicago.
I grew up in this space. I've spent a multitude of my Saturdays and my summers here building new worlds, working with my peers, and honing in on my own voice.
What does it look like for Young Chicago Authors to persist 31 years from now and serve a third generation of young people? To help support our work further, you can give to our Legacy Fund, which is currently trying to raise $250,000 to support the future of Young Chicago Authors beyond us and beyond the page.
And this year, our focus is to deepen our impact, to grow our team, and to build our capacity to be able to serve young people and build more effective creative spaces for them. This work is more imperative than ever to support young people, to put language and stories to this world that we all share, and to center spaces where we're able to actually listen to them.